Hey guys, in today's video, I'll be showing you how to add custom animations to your Roblox game. The first thing you want to do is add a script to the server script service. Rename it animation override and write what I do. Now, for this part, we're going to have to find our animation that we want to use for our idle. We can do this by going from the Roblox homepage, clicking on Profile, and I have a plugin that just organizes pages better. So if we just scroll down, there should be a tab that says Animations. You just click on that, and I'll be doing this floss animation for our idle. In the search bar, there'll be a few numbers. You just highlight that, press Control C. Go back to Roblox Studio and type RBX asset ID // and that. Then continue writing what I wrote. The first animation one, is the regular, like, standing still. Animation 2 is when your avatar does the little look around. So we can change these to be either. I'm just gonna set it as the same one for simplicity. Now that we've done that, we can press play and see what it looks like. As you can see, when I stand still, the little animation plays, and when I move, it stops. And it continues when I stand still again. If we press this little button, we can see what other people will see on the server. As you can see, other people can also see the animation. Now I'll show it with two players, just in case you don't believe me. So this is player one, and on their heads, player two. As you can see, the little animation's playing, and on player two's screen, the animation's also playing. When we start moving, it'll stop. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helped you out, and if it did, like and subscribe so that we can help others out in case they're struggling. And thanks for watching.